So let's just get them open. So we got the figure. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the second one. Oh, hi Lily. Today we are opening up the 6-piece mystery Roblox set.
Can I open mine too?
Of course. So I just got this guy. So let's open him up. Of course, he comes with a virtual item code. And see who he is. Oh, his name is Alex Neutron. So we're gonna build him for you guys. And voila. Do you want to go, Lily?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, L's on my name.
You said L?
Yeah. Okay, so we got a boy, guys. This is actually, I think it's a boy or a girl. Doesn't matter. And I opened it. He has black pants.
Oh, it looks like a cane.
It looks like he's an old man. Oh, it's a boy. It's a boy. I can tell it's a boy. And the code. Alright, so I'm gonna put them together.
Oh, we got Asmo 3089.
He must be old and old and old.
Yeah. Let's put the scratch code.
And he came with another flyer.
Yep.
There.
There we go. Set him down. Move to the next box. What did we get this time? Is this? I think we got Builderman. Oh yeah, we got Builderman. That is so cool.
And he bends.
Whoa. He has like the Builder's Club hat on. That's cool. You want to open up the next one, Lily?
Yep.
Okay.
I think we got a boy again.
Oh, whoa. I think his name is Chicken Man.
No, I think the last one is a girl.
You think so?
Yeah. Whoa. Now I'm gonna put him. First, we're gonna put his body together.
Scratch code, flyer.
Then,
his hat.
Voila.
His name is Chicken Man. Okay, let's move on to the last box. Oh, classic new. And he has a hat, screaming face, and a Roblox sign that says new. And a finger pointing to the left. Okay, here's Ascenticle, I think it's pronounced. And I'm pretty sure he created the game Prison Life on Roblox, Prison Life 2.0, and regular Prison Life. And here is Alex Neutron. I love his red hat, it looks cool. And now we got a hat and a beard. And of course you can't forget Builderman. Looking really cool too. Chicken Man. And I really like his hat. Last but not least, the classic Noob. Comes with the hat too. Alright, that's it for this video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. And make sure you drop a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And bye!